Hello, what jerseys you got, bro? I'm not trying to get the same jerseys as this nigga, bro.
Would you rather bang Valdez? Frankie don't take that. I know, but if she does, she would. I know, Frankie. I like a
line, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone gets him three more.
The Saints take over first and 10 at their own 28-yard line.
They'll run it for the first time with Alvin Kamara. Oh, that's just not fair, and now with the run. Now they get it down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. First play of the drive going for 14 and a first down.
First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
They'll run. This is Kamara. And just no chance of turning the corner. He can only get back to the line of scrimmage. Second and 10 coming up.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
And his throw is incomplete. And that one going to be off target and incomplete. An incomplete pass on second down. It muddles things a little bit here. This is third and 10. From the gun, it's Breeze. Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Adrian Amos with a pick. And his guys will take over at the 30-yard line.
Now you watching the game.
Offensively, a far from ideal start there with a pick on the opening drive.
Yeah, not exactly what they were looking for. We know that. That's pretty obvious. The beauty, though, is it's happening early. They don't panic. They don't compound this problem. They've got a long way to go and a chance to get back in it.
Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And he's able to get out to the 32.
2 yards.
That catch good for only a couple. Now second and 8 at the 32-yard line. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a 3rd and 8.
And it brings up a 3rd down.
Throwing is Rodgers on 3rd down. Gets this to his running back, Aaron Jones. And he's going to have a Packers first down as they're able to get the third-down conversion. Give him 10 there. Good enough for a Packer first down. Now a first down carry by Jones. And he'll be corralled out across midfield down to 45. Back-to-back nice gains. That one for 14 yards and another first. On first and 10, here's Rodgers. The left side completion to Jones. And this winds up a gain of 4 to the 41. They'll contain him to just 4. Second down.
At the Saints, 41-yard line.
Working from the gun, Rodgers. And this one incomplete. Too much contact to hold on to that one, and it's third down.
Where's
he to get to the 45? They want to keep this drive going on third down. Here's Rodgers, setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones. And he will be very close to a first down, but I see the close fist of the referee. And that means fourth down. The screen goes for 6, but it's not enough as it leads to a fourth down. Going with their tight end on fourth. And he gets it to the 32, good enough for a first down. Just a gain of 3, but they'll certainly take it as they convert on fourth down. Throwing on first down is Rodgers.
Oh, he's sitting on that. Oh, he was sitting on that.
And he'll go down at the 26, following a gain of 6. A gain of 3 last play. This time they double it and pick up 6. Now here's a throw right side, taken in by his tight end. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle's made at the Saints' 12-yard line. From down at the 12, it's first and 10.
First down, Packers.
Now Rodgers. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Marshawn Lattimore. Getting set for their next drive, the New Orleans offense. Well, they were intercepted the first time they had the football, but now they get it back, and it's still 0-0.
And because of that, you know what the thought process is? Interception. What interception? It didn't really happen because they gave up no points. So go back on the attack. Go back and run the offense.
And they do first. 0-0, bruh.
Playmakers and give them the football.
Nigga, bro.
The last run good for two. Here's second and 8. Shotgun now for Breeze. Out of the backfield, that's complete to Kamara. 4 yards on the pickup, and they're going to have a third down.
That's a good job there by the corner. We do talk about this a lot, that a lot of corners see their job. It's simply covering receivers. Tackling isn't everyone's thing. But in this case, he came up quickly and made a nice, sure tackle.
From the gun on third down, Breeze. Got a man. He finds Sanders. And he is going to have a Saints first down as they're able to get the third down conversion. Two veterans, Breeze to Sanders there for a Saints first down.
5 yard line.
Working from the gun, it's Breeze. Into a double team, and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 38, and he'll get this one out to the 50 to the midfield stripe. Rodgers will break the huddle and bring the pack up first and 10, right at the 50-yard line. He'll look to throw right away. And they'll work this down to the 40-yard line, tackled there. 11 yards and a Green Bay Packer first down.
A gain of 11 on the play. And the Packer.
That's thrown quickly out wide to Lazard. And he's taken down inside the 30. Give him 10 there. Good enough for a Packer first down.
First down, Green Bay.
Shotgun now for Rodgers. Flush to his right. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones, 29 yards, as his guys are first onto the scoreboard here this afternoon. So he scrambled right, but was able to look back toward the middle of the end zone to find the target.
As you know, in this game, sometimes you just have to know when to break the rules, because we all know most guys throwing the football are taught never throw back into the middle of the field on a scramble. He did it and got away with it for a touchdown.
Instinct sometimes, right? They just take over.
Instinct and vision. Sometimes you see people who are open, you're able to get into them.
The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. To this point, the results have not been good. Two possessions, two turnovers.
And that's obviously something that can't continue, but to go a little bit deeper on that one, I would think about some play calls now, not even necessarily to my best player, but to someone I can trust with the ball. Try and get things settled down a little bit.
From the 24, Breeze. And for the third time here in this half, it's intercepted. Picked off at the 38. And the return will stop right around the 25.
Intercepted. You hear me laughing, partner, and I'm not laughing at the situation. But sometimes you just get yourself into a rut. It's hard to shake yourself out of it.
All right. Oh.
On first down. It's Jones, and give him about 3 as he gets it down to the 22-yard line.
That
the last run got 3, now here's 2nd and 7.
Light.
Throwing now is Rodgers. Flushed out right.
Got yeah, I tried to grab it.
Complete. And he'll be brought down at about the 6-yard line.
Well, I got 2
of them. Defense put pretty good pressure on
I got a limp.
Flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still act.
And he's going to take it in. Touchdown, Packers. Aaron Jones. with his second touchdown here in this first half. And the Packers head on to their lead. Is good. Makes CD for them. This has just been a
14-0
explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second.
Huh?
Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think it's always in
the chance. Hell nah, I'm winning.
Change what you're doing. Sometimes you just have to do your game plan just a little bit better.
Yeah, no. Nigga, just doing this thingy.
Let's
see if they can get things back on track.
And this is where the coach is walking that line of being calm and really being firm with his team. At one, tell me once, you know, we were having a tough patch. This two shall pass, and if I would kept having a rough patch, he said, but you got to do something to make it pass. And that's what they have to do. They got to get some control back, get themselves reasserted, and calm things down.
See if they can get calm and reassert themselves.
He's so funny.
Now here's a throw that's taken in by the tight end Cook. And he'll be taken down, but not before they work it across.
I ain't got it downloaded. I ain't got no storage.
First down carry, it's Kamara. And he was able to shed one tackle, but could not get away from there. Kenny Clark, the big D tackle there to make the stop. 3 yards on that last carry. Here's second and seven.
Second and seven.
That one goes incomplete. He's maybe lucky it wasn't a fumble as he got hit as he threw it.
Caleb Pennegut, 21. That's
what the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers to run free. And there's another example, another incompletion.
Now Breeze on third down.
Jesus, where's that 12?
Oh, he almost intercepted him. They're just forcing it into too many tough spots. That was almost a fourth pick of the game. And now fourth down. So it looks like the offense isn't going anywhere. They're going to go for it on fourth and seven. They'll go for it. It's Breeze. And that is going to be incomplete.
Oh, word. I got another stop.
The Packers D comes up with a big stop.
I'm like it.
Rodgers now on first down. Eluding the pressure right. Man open, that's Marquez Valdez-Scantling. And he is tagging inside the 40, not quite to the 35. This drive starting off on the right foot, 18 yards. Rodgers now on first down. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he takes this just a few yards shy of the red zone before going out. A 14-yard gain there as they look to improve this 14-point lead. On first down, Rodgers escaping the pressure right. And that is caught.
How did he step out, bro?
The throw took him a little too far in second down. Back to the air on second down. It's Rodgers. He sets up the screen to Jones. He's got the first down inside the 10. And he is out of bounds right around the 10-yard line. A solid.
We're going to put the game away before halftime, bro.
Hey, Peanut.
Here's first and goal. And gosh,
14-0, bro.
This thing away before halftime. This will be caught just inside the 10. And he takes this down to about the 2 before going out of bounds. Nice gain of 8 that time. It's second and goal.
Hey, here you see, right?
As he'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one. The crowd here in the dome making things difficult. And he'll get in. He's over.
21-0.
Aaron Rodgers. As the first half is winding down. And the Packers are able to stretch that lead out further.
That score that they just gave up there, that's a tough one for their defense to swallow because they've had a tough time through the first 2 quarters. They really were determined to get a stop there. Unable to do so, that makes their comeback that much more difficult.
Got y'all playing 21.
Oh, no, Trey, I thought we was cool, bro.
Not much time to speak of remaining in this first half as the Chiefs are
away. Yeah.
They ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard
line. The Saints offense on the field ready to get their drive started. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
And how many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complementary football? Offense take care of the defense, defense take care of the offense. That didn't happen in the last possession. This is just going to pick themselves
back. Don't care.
Caleb Keyes is quitting the game, and the championship game can happen.
Flush to his right. Got a man, and he hits him. Damn, man. He got his shit. Bro,
how did you get 28-0 before halftime, gangy? You got your shit 28-0 before halftime. Nigga broke his foot.
That shit hurt on my back. Fuck that.
I heard that shit.
Damn, I got my boy too.
Now you gotta look at the UK gate. I said nut, nigga. I said look in the group chat, bro. They hanging out with each other right now, man.
Hell no. I got beat drops. I ain't gonna lie.
Can't let this nigga go 6-0. Hell no, I play bad and watch. Already fumbled. Yes. Thank you. Give me that shit back, bro. Hell nah. That fumble came a little too late. No, they about sold me already versus Jarvis, bro. Bro, they gave this nigga. They tried to get this nigga a fumble on the kick return.
Their job is to go ahead and get low, almost get into a ball sometimes. Stack-
comes up and make it difficult for the runner to find a hole. That's what you're going to need to do against those big receivers. You get in there and get physical with them. That time you got it.
Oh,
that
time you got it. Knock the ball away.
On third down, Rodgers.
Bro.
And he goes out of bounds just shy of the 45. And that's something when you see it happen early in the game and they don't get him on the ground, you can always tell that they were concerned about it there. Because I can just tell you from my days, I remember being in college all season about a season open opponent, and they had a receiver that could shake and bake with the best of them. I tackled him on the first pass of the game, and the relief. And the Packers have taken the early lead. A nice run by him, don't get me wrong, but the blocking up front was a thing of beauty.
I think for opening drive, how about that for an exclamation point? Just what you said, good block.
Nobody really.
And accelerated to the end zone.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby
to get away.
Taken in the end zone. And down he goes just shy of the 25. Now, penalty marker is down. Let's see what that's about.
As the mob was a lead.
Not at all when you tack on the penalty. But that field position after the return wasn't terrific. So that's a great starting field position as well. On first and 10, here's Brady. This into the hands of his running back, Ronald Jones. Give him 7 on the play, and it'll make it a second down.
It's a gain of 7. Brings up second and
there's Ronald Jones, first carry for the USC man. And this won't be enough to pick up the first. A gain of 2, 3rd and 1.
21-yard line.
Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
The ground. This is Leonard Fournette, and he's able to get the first here as he's taken down at the 25. Big conversion. They were backed up deep to start the drive, able to pick up the first.
So the goal is at least a first down here, right? Pick up a first down, give yourself some breathing room, and if you have to punt after that, maybe you've helped with field position and you've helped out your defense.
And avoided a 3-and-out on their opening drive. He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
Brings up 2nd and 11.
This is good. Bro, the play literally came out as a screen, bro.
Looking to throw again on 2nd down. Brady caught on the right side by Jones. It's an 8-yard and that'll lead here to a 3rd down.
I might just have to move. Hey, Jones, bro, he be breaking too many tackles, bro. Man, you quit like that early, bro. Gotta stop those little short passes, bro.
But no further, just a yard there.
Defensively, we always know that he is tough and run supported. I think the way that he gets there is he understands what an offense is going to do before the ball's even snapped. A great job of scouting prior to the game, then reading, reacting, and taking the right path to the ball carrier.
Open man is Godwin. It's complete. And he is going to have the Buccaneers first down, and he'll have it by plenty as they're able to keep the drive alive on 38 inches. Brady now on first down. He's going to find his running back. It's complete.
Those types of hits, that's how you get open.
Second down.
after one, 7-0 on EA Sports.
If I start again, I'm hot.
It's gonna be game.
I'm not gonna see it. But if I get hot or if you get hot, that's why you can't do it. From the gun, it's Brady. You have to pass.
This is why I don't. This team, bro. They struck off every little tackle, bro.
You know my team. You know my team.
That's good for 21 yards and a first down. Working from the gun, it's Brady. And he's got it. Fighting for the end zone. He lost the football. It's out. Packers.
Hey, that's a move for you. That's a move for you.
If they gave me that, that stuff.
Damn. Damn, you over there. You are at your way, game. Yeah.
Ain't nothing, 14-0 game.
My dad didn't sell.
Rob Gronkowski fumbled at the 1 yard line off of a regular tackle.
I just wonder, partner,
sometimes. Man, you keep calling her son, bro. Take care of the football. Don't call. I don't even know. Sometimes it's the last thing you hear, and that's exactly what you do. The catch and run pays off for 29
yards. Here's a first down throw. And he's going to the ground.
GG, the Madden nigga. Thank that nigga from Madden, bro.
Oh, man.
Let me see control.
Dang. Hey, hold on. Hey, Nut. Nobody scored on me in that whole 3 games. Nigga, I should have scored. Nut. I got to the 1 yard line. Rob Gronkowski, 6'6", 250 pound tight end, fumbled to a cornerback off a regular tackle, and he took it to the house, right? And then I throw a dot, 30 yard dot, right? And I run up the middle. 20 yard run right up the middle, right? And you know what this nigga do? He get hit stick and fumble. Hit stick and fumble. And I fail. I gave myself up. Pause. And this nigga fumble.
Bro.
I don't care, bro. Me and my cousin won the only tournaments, bro. That runs in the family, bro. I'm 5-1 in tourneys, bro.
Who did I play this song? No, I did not. You played me. We played in second. All right. That's 4-1. Yeah, 15. 3-2. About 3-1. 4-1. 4-1.
Now listen.
Hey,
Yeah, I already played, Jay. Go look in the group chat, bro.
Alright, what you're not finna do is sit here and gloat like you ain't get bailed.
No, he the one that asked. You said we gotta wait for Lloyd game. I said we already played, nigga. I'm playing.
Nigga, do you just say you finna like me? Nah, I'm laying in my bed. I'm laying in my bed, bruh. Call you her son.
Hey, Trey, you see what I'm playing in?
Yeah. Boy, you funny as hell.
Hold on, I'll be back, bro.
There go freestyle, Dave. Come on, Trey Wood. What the fuck are you talking about?
Angela, I'm here playing, bro.
You playing what?
I'm not old Madden.
I ain't gonna lie, I don't feel like playing.
Quit and say boom, bow, bop. Can't leave. Boom, bop, bow.
Matter of fact, them say boom,
boom, bada bang, 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 pow. Jackson, I'm gonna beat it. It game. Oh, we can do a 33, can't we? I don't know the crazy part. I won't even finna get on. Shut the fuck up. I'll beat your ass.
Okay.
fine ass 40-year-old woman. Oh! Yeah, yeah. I beat them good, Sam. Yeah, I mean, stroke. Yeah, stroke fucking around me.